Hey guys, Eric Merced here with Sketch Vlog episode 15, and I've got a confession to make. I wasn't always a Star Wars fan. Yep, true story. So the truth is that growing up, I was more of a Star Trek fan than a Star Wars fan. Here's the thing, I had seen all of the original episodes with Han Solo and Luke Skywalker, and I remember liking them, but with the TV series and the countless movies, I guess Star Trek took front and center stage when it came to my devotion. So what changed? Am I no longer a Star Trek fan? First of all, Episode 7 happened. When Episode 7 became a real thing that was bound to happen, I revisited all of the original episodes as well as the Anakin trilogy of newer movies, and I fell in love again with Star Wars. Second, no, I am no less a Star Trek fan now than before. I love both series maybe equally, and yes, that's possible. I'm honestly excited to be a part of both generations here, part of the first generation that experienced Star Wars for the first time, part of that generation that was floored when they heard those famous words, "Luke, I am your father," and part of that generation that got to see Star Wars live on in Episode 7 and now Rogue One. Such exciting times. Time for another confession. As of this sketch vlog episode, I still haven't seen Rogue One. Maybe that will change by the time I post this video, but yeah, still haven't seen it. But not seeing a movie has never stopped me from creating fan art. I remember creating fan art for Episode 7 way before seeing it in theaters. I find that makes the movie even more exciting for me. This particular piece was started in Procreate as a sketch, and then I moved on to Medibang Paint to both ink and color it. I actually completed the piece in Medibang Paint, but afterwards I felt something was missing. I don't know what was missing, but I had to go back into Procreate to ink and color it, and I'm glad I did. Another thing about this piece is the style I'm using here. It's more of a semi-realistic stylized look versus the more wacky cartoony style I usually draw in. When I was working on Z-Squad, I was struggling with style in the sense that I found myself drawing in this style versus my usual style. I even had to redraw a couple of pages to go back to my wacky style. I find that I go back and forth between my wacky style and this style from time to time. Some of you eagle-eyed viewers are also going to notice that I'm using some as of yet unreleased brushes here I've been working on for Procreate, so stay tuned for that too. So basically finishing up inks on this and about to start coloring it. I hope you all have enjoyed this episode of my sketch vlog. If you like this video, please consider giving it a thumbs up. And as always, you can subscribe to my channel for more content like this. I'll see you all in the next video. Until then, stay creative and create great things. God bless you all.